must know someone like him. He was tall and strong and lean, with a body like a greyhound and a mind so sharp and keen. But his heart, just like a laurel, grew twisted around itself, till almost everything he did brought pain to someone else. It's not just what you're born with, it's what you choose to bear. And it's not how big your share is, but how much you could share. And it's not the fights you dreamed of, but those you really fought. It's not what you've been given, it's what you do with what you got. Cause what's the use of two strong legs if you only run away? And what use is the finest voice if you've nothing good to say? And what good is strength if you only push and shove? And what's the use of two good ears if you can't hear those you love? It's not just what you're born with, it's what you choose to bear. And it's not how big your share is, but how much you can share. And it's not the fights you dreamed of, but those you really fought. It's not what you've been given, it's what you do with what you know. Between those who use their neighbor and those who use a cane, between those in constant power and those in constant pain, between those who run to evil and those who cannot run, tell me which ones are the cripples and which ones touch the sun. It's not just what you're born with, it's what you choose to bear. And it's not how big your share is, but how much you can share. And it's not the fights you dreamed of, but those you really fought. It's not what you've been given, it's what you do. Is the finest voice if you've nothing good to say? And what good is strength and muscle if you only push and shove? And what's the use of two good ears if you can't hear those you love? It's not just what you're born with, it's what you choose to bear. And it's not a